I want to start with the breaking news of the indictments. 13.